How you guys doing? I'm Drew from Custom Lightz. Today we're modifying the Acura TL by Xenon projector. Alright, so here we got the Acura TL by Xenon projector. In order to do a color mod to this particular projector, we need to do two things. One, swap the lens out. Two, modify the shield. So in order to get the lens out, you just have to pop this lens holder into the flathead. See this little tab here? Just simply pry it out. This whole thing comes out. Pop this Fresnel lens out. Replace it with a clear lens. This is a ZKW clear lens or ZKW replica lens. Hold it in place. Put the ring on. Put the ring back on. Clip it in place. Fire it up. Okay, if the cutoff is sharp and colorful and you're happy with it, you're done. If it's not, you have to take it back off again. Pop the lens out. And you see this cutoff shield here. In order to bring out a little bit more blue color, you need to gently push this shield back with your two thumbs. And obviously put the lens back on, fire it up, look at it, and keep on doing it until you're happy. Now, if you over modify it, in which the cutoff becomes a little too blurry, then you need to gently pull the shield forward. So you're gonna keep on going back and forth until everything is fine-tuned and you're good to go. Alright, so here we have the Acura TL by Xenon projector. This is a little bit OEM lens, the Fresnel lens. And all I'm going to do here is just to swap it for a clear lens. So as you can tell, it gets a whole lot more colorful and a whole lot sharper. Once again, back to the OEM setup. Back to the clear lens.